Hi Achievers, I'm going to show you how to do a chair jump squat. This is a fantastic movement that is going to strengthen your lower body and at the same time work on your power, which comes from your jump squat. So we're going to place a chair. You can use a standard chair that is same height with this. We're going to stand in front of the chair, squat position. We're going to squat down, resting your butt on the chair. As you come up, we're going to have an explosive jump. Sit down, explosive jump. Explosive jump. Okay, now what I want you to do, you've been doing your jump squat as usual. The reason why I put the chair is I want you, as you jump up on the descending part, engage your hamstring and glutes to pull yourself down and bounce back up. Pull yourself down and bounce back up. I want you to think hamstring and glutes driving your hips towards the ground. Okay, that will work on the deceleration part of the movement, which is the focus of having the chair. To pull you, so you sit, reset, bounce up. You find that this is too difficult, we take away the jump. So in the squatting part, pull you down, squat up. Pull you down, squat up. You find that this is too easy, jump higher. We increase the range of movement. Okay, so as you jump, I want you to exhale. Inhale. Give it a try.